So, what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now. Just like that, the god took away my sister. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. When I woke, I was all alone. Until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going.
Hmm.
depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven! Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? Scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but... Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's a reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your sister. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it. Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh! It's because you're not from this world to begin with! If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt. The city of Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of animal. So perhaps, because you got power from the god of animal, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your sister. Let's move then! The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign. Yeah. flowers you got from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?
I'll keep this close.
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Your hair, thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Yeah, Paimon gets why you're worried. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there.
Let's go take a closer look.
Be careful. Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before. So all Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
Huh.
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
We're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but... we've already become the very best of friends.
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies, strange yet respectable travelers.
That sounded so fake!
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook? So, suspicious travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
He got separated from his sister during a really, really long journey. Paimon is his travel buddy, helping him to find his sister.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit. Have been getting too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp.
Yeah.
to it. Though, I've gotta say, you surprised me a little with your moves there. Thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the Hilichurls ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities like this.
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further out in the wilderness. But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around a lot more recently, our orchards have been destroyed and the local market has been affected as well. When the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few injuries, so the Knights of Favonius have been tied up doing the best they can to defend the area.
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and closer to the city?
Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helped make the area a little bit safer. Come with me. A responsible knight must make sure to see you to the city safely. Get him! Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
officially introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the Knights of Havonius, welcome to Mondstadt.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror recently. But everything will turn out fine as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius, Jean, Defender of Mondstadt. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, Traveler. It's a reward for helping me clear out that Hilichurl camp.
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy, sticky honey roast.
Sticky honey roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's, high ground. This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever. So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. riders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too. I brought you here to give it to you, so you can experience it right away.
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, enough talk. Let's give it a... It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions.
Got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself! Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time. We must...
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all we know of them?
Long story short...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Though you haven't arrived at the best of times, I'm afraid. I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the Animo God. But everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens.
The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.
Mondstadt has so many.
I've heard that if you give tavern owners a considerable tip,
the Cider Lake
sure would be nice to spend a night at the Goth. So here in Mondstadt,
if you want to adventure together with.
I've heard that Albert, being the leader of Barbara's fan club.
It's time for Paimon. Mondstadt has so many windmills, does.
I've heard that if you give tavern owners.
It's time.
I've heard that Albert, being the leader of Barbara's fan club. Take this! Terra's windblade! Lightning slash! Scat!
Running. Hey, Jean will be. Oh no, it's raining again. This. If only the wind was a little strong. Morning. I love. Wow, this weather. Can I get lunch with you?
This seems to be the Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's head in.
Blade.
like unwrapping a gift.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of storm terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I've brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborn Travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out? You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your sister.
Paimon will help too.
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
With Stormterror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Stormterror's power with her detection magic.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds Temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There is no point in maintaining a defensive position. All right, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
The adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared.
Let it rain. No escape. I won't let you down. Opening a chest is like another... Wow! These... Ouch! Meanie! Take... Hey! You'll... Must... Keep... Not...
You... Got...
Leave it to me at the... Outrider... We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
What? Over there. Take your pick. Or if you need something else, I can make it on request.
Wow! He does bespoke weaponry?
Of course! I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
I
Stone.
Oh no, it's raining. My uniform will get all wet.
What do you want? Oh, yes. I'd forgotten about that. These are okay, I guess. Should be able to salvage something from them. If you ever find ore in the future, you can always come and see me. Ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes focus and concentration. It does not take small talk with customers. When the craft is good, business is good. It's all, if there's nothing else, I'll carry on with my work.
He's certainly committed to his work. Paimon will give him that. Temper isn't great, but leave it to him and he'll be able to forge what you need.
Thank you.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this. weather is awesome. This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hillitrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. Everyone in Mondstadt is still getting blown about by the storm. Every second we waste is a mark against the name of Favonius. Let's get in that... You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple. Down. Yeah. Are those explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up. Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Dragon's breath! Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it! Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change, so too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an out... do your master's bidding! By ordinance divine. Transfiguration. My will embodied. Do your master's bidding. I shall not yield. Cryo incarnate. Transfiguration.
Treasure hunting, a valiant endeavor. Thank you. brain outlines your fate. Body and mind. Yeah. Time to act.
Consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the Statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with. It's a Statue of the Seven. Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond. In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings.
Thank you.
treasure hunting. A valiant endeavor. My guard down. Best give it a spring cleaning. Leave no stone unturned. Steady as stone.
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and... Oh, yes. It is going to be lively in there indeed. As bustling as it may be, no. I can't imagine it will be dangerous at all. It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the four winds anymore. Yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples. For the... Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange occurrence.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. Observation. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Tear was once one of the Four Winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the acting Grand Master about it.
Using the Keenit's power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained knight. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the... Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus, you were behind this.
Knights of Favonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting.
Wait. Huh? No. Yeah!
reward on the road.
Hey, cutie. You're going to help me out, too? Don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good question. Basically, things other than that which require brawn.
So, what is...
Ready when you are.
I guess I could give this a go. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across?
Can't do much even if she does.
Good point. Let's ride this wind current, shall we?
Leave it to me. You're in for a little shock. It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You go. When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. Oh, another wind current. Let's ride it up from here. You've been a naughty. You're in for a little shock. A little. Ha. Ha. Chain lightning can be set off between electrocharged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. Going out is tiring. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you'd more or less qualify to be a magister's apprentice.
Leave it all to me.
Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up.
Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, Wolf of the North, Falcon of the West. They are the four winds of Mondstadt, affiliated with Barbados, the god of Animo. The Dragon of the East, Storm Terror, its real name is D'Valin. Though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that in all this Storm Terror business. So now you know why D'Valin is only able to channel three of the four winds' power. Because it has been consuming itself from the beginning. Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something more powerful than the wind itself. To become...
But why would one of the four winds hate the city it was supposed to protect?
As a child of Mondstadt, it's something that's really hard to say aloud. Here, take this. It's a very old story from more than a century ago.
It's finally done. Well, all that lay, flow, and elemental line stuff Lisa was going on about should hopefully be back to normal. Want to go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do, Paimon can come too. By the way, we obtained another animalculus in one of the Four Winds temples, right? We might come across more of them in the future, so don't forget to offer them to the statues. Steady as stone.
Yeah.
She wants. When
you're high up. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Actually, I have had my eye on you for a long time.
You've had your eye on him, eh? Has she been causing some mischief?
Oh, that is not what I meant at all. Being on the lookout for great adventurers is part of my job. When I look at you, I see one with the potential to rival the great adventurers of legends.
Paimon sees it too. Paimon always feels safe adventuring with him.
Nevertheless, to the adventurer, experience is far more precious than potential. You must accumulate adventurer experience to increase your adventure rank. Time is of the essence. Allow me to brief you on...
Wait, are you saying we're like official adventurers now?
Do not worry. The Adventurers Guild does not charge a membership fee or impose any kind of duties on its members. In short, there are lots of benefits, but no drawbacks to becoming a member. Basically, the Adventurers Guild rewards you every time your adventure rank increases. Here is a new member's gift for you. You will need... Without further ado, please allow me to officially welcome you, our new avid adventurer, into the guild. Here is your adventurer handbook. A new member coming aboard is a momentous occasion. A little ceremony is only fair. It has a record of available commissions and rewards. And it is also proof of your membership. Oh, and one more thing. Sometimes you will find yourself stuck at a certain adventure rank. When this happens, you need to perform some impressive feats to gain further recognition from the guild.
Impressive feats? Sounds like hazing to me.
They are simply specific adventures that allow you to ascend to the next adventure rank on completion. But that will come later. Opportunities to win recognition will come as you gain more adventure experience. That will do for today. We will have plenty of chances to meet again in the future. Ad Astra Abyssosk, adventurer. With effort, you shall reach the stars and conquer the abyss.
Of soft white toast, topped with a generous serving of onion slices lightly caramelized by the toasting. Yum, yum! Paimon's made up her mind! It's an emergency! We must order ourselves a generous serving of fisherman's toast from Good Hunter, pronto! It's on you, of course. It's so delicious! Hum, hum, hum. good, Hunter's Fisher. This might surprise you, but it's actually a classic Mondstadt recipe that anyone can cook. You can try cooking it yourself if you have the ingredients. Can your cooking skills surpass that of good hunters? Why, Paima would love to be your personal taster. Don't you let me down.
Today's recommendation is the steak.
Hear my wishes.
You're also here for Mondstadt's wine, aren't you?
To Vat's day and least
it's
Pima.
Come on.
I guess I'll post a commission at the adventure.
You're also here for Mondstadt's wine, aren't you?